Let it be clear that I am not speaking in support or favor of any particular individual country. What I wish to say is that all forms of cruelty, wherever they exist, must be eradicated and stopped, regardless of whether they are perpetrated by the people of Palestine, the people of Israel, or the people of any other country.
In this we are allied with His Holiness, a courageous champion of religious freedom and of peace.
I'm very glad that the movement like yours will do something to correct this image. Islam means peace.
I should thank Your Holiness for your highly enlightened sermon, not only for the Ahmadis, but I would say for all mankind.
Love for all and hatred for none. And this message not only for Muslim, but for everybody.
You are a man, though of humble beginnings, your leadership has made you a figure of global prominence. And you have become a guide for millions of Muslims worldwide.